them about. What happened?
The biology books. Okay, sit.
So I say I'll show your face and this is showing the face. No? Finished. Mischief in the morning. I said, how is it I did not catch them? Usually I catch them. Who was the little culprit?
Yeah.
Right in the front you cheated me. Yeah? So Miss Law, I said, this was fine. See, of course I was not focusing. Okay, finished. What is genotype? Those who attempted didn't get any marks. What is genotype? Genetic composition. So the genotype should be 1:2:1. Phenotype is what you see. And that is 3:1. Most of you have reversed it. When you get your papers, you're going to be very sorry. And this is a sure question, children. Because this is a new topic for the past 2 years only. Is that clear? So your genotype should have been, this was your marking. Genotype will be 1:2:1. And your phenotype will be
3:1.
Genotype is 3:1. Then the other question was, what is the genetic composition, I think, if you have your question paper. And most of you said all will be red. You're supposed to write R. And then the question was the Punnett square of the
second
cross. So second crossing, well, what will be the Punnett square? You have it? Yes,
ma'am.
R. R. And here too it should have been
R.
Most of you have written R. And here also small r. So it is wrong again. So you, and here you will get R. And coming children, what was it? R. And here R. That's why you get the 1:2:1. This is the genetic composition. Is that clear? And just to draw the Punnett square and give us this combination, you get 2 half-things. Most of them got 0. So easy to score.